was surprised they're gonna release the trailer early. Bitch, I was fucking sleeping. Okay.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
My city! Let's fucking go. Oh, this is South Florida.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
This looks fucking incredible.
Trust.
Okay, we're good. Oh God, that looks so fucking sick. This is a hot trailer. Tell me about it, Kai. All right, let's watch it again. Fuck it. All right, so here we're gonna break it down. You know, we got birds, so there's gonna be birds. What do we see here? With vehicles, we got buses. So no, I'm just kidding. It's no fucking breakdown. I don't break shit. I don't know. There's better people that already broken this down frame by frame. Let's see what I can see.
Lucia.
So.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
So I wonder what happens. So. This is obviously the beginning of the game. She starts off in prison. Right? The opening mission is going to be a prison break. Called it right there. Oh. It looks amazing. What do we got here? This looks fucking good, dude. Like, it looks so fucking good. Holy shit. Oh my God. What do we got? Soul Sisters? She said she cared about me. What vehicles are these? What vehicle is this? Who cares? She tried to make me. You can't see it? Move! No, no! Oh shit. This is why you don't watch it on live. Oh my God. So like, I fucked everything up. Look at that ass! Ass! She's shaking. Shaking her ass in the deli. Or whatever I spice it. It's hot. We got the cheetah. We got a cheetah right here. What's the brand? The Gotti cheetah or whatever? This is Turismo? There's just a bunch of supercars. This looks like the Zentorno. But it could be any Lamborghini car, which is Degassi? Boardwalk? This looks fucking stunning. I cannot wait to play this game, dude. What it should be. That's a shoot. Yeah, we were desperate. Oh wow. So thank God I don't got a fucking eye tracker on me. Vice. Ah, papi. Simpsons sugar baby for the rest of us. You got fucking alligators. Oh, let's see what that says. Someone called the Department of Transport on this dump truck. Have a vice day. Are we gonna have like full on like social medias? That's hot. I can't lie. I can't lie. Body cam. Oh my god, it's going too fast. Just want to see it again. The best song right now, long time coming. Okay. Beware dog. You usually gotta hit the strip up to see Jiggle like that. Who got that video of me? Oh, Vice Beaches Part VC Keys Vice City Airport Kelly. Can't read that. Vice something Crosstown Rip Rudy. See you in heaven, cuz. Have you seen the I don't know what it is. It's like a page or whatever of the Floridians. Is this? I think from that page, it captured it perfectly. Thirsty Billy Mud Cup. This looks fantastic.
Well, look who's back. The only way.
Karens. We got Karens.
We can get through this. Is by.
Oh. Go back. Oh my god. Karen's emotions. Look at his emotions.
We're gonna get through this.
No cop arrest man who flipped his car after Pee Wee's Dine and Dash. Confession. And fuck, I don't know Spanish.
By sticking together.
Dirt bite. High rollers lifestyle. Upon. Okay.
Trust.
Trust.
I cannot wait. Oh my god. I was. The first trailer dropped when I was 12. I'm a full grown man now. What the fuck? That's fucking crazy. Oh. Trailer was not long. But obviously it's fine. It looks fucking fantastic. It's Rockstar, you know. Rockstar has put out. I mean, not even them. It's their Grove Street Games. Whoever makes the freaking remakes and remasters, whatever. But we're looking at the game of all time. A lot of people, when Grand Theft Auto 5 came out, I loved it. Obviously. It's gonna be worth all the hype. It might not be the greatest game of all time, and that's what people are putting the bar as. But Rockstar don't miss, and they can't miss because they make games once they make a release a game every 5 years, so they really can't miss. So I have faith that Rockstar is this game's not gonna be a miss. They put out some stinkers with the remakes, but. And the remasters, but that's not really them. That's their small companies making the games. But, I mean, they should have been held to a high standard, but whatever. It's not going to be a miss. It can't be a miss. There's no way it's going to be a miss. It looks like that. It can't be a miss. Rockstar, Rockstar don't miss. They just don't miss. I'm sorry. They don't miss. Okay? So, if anybody thinks it's going to be a bad game, it's not going to be a bad game. It looks fantastic. I cannot fucking wait to see it. 2025, they usually get delayed. Hopefully, they don't get delayed. And we've been waiting 10 years. COVID delayed it. So, hopefully, we'll get no more delays. Thank you guys so much for joining me watching this fucking game. Oh, my God. I can't. We finally fucking got it. We finally fucking made it. Oh, Jesus. And we got it a day early. I'm so happy I didn't have to be off Twitter while I was at work. I mean, I watched this late, but like, thank God. Oh my God.